Hello everyone and welcome to Nomad Citizen. I'm Dani and this is my Nomad family.
Hi.
I'm Skiam.
We're sailing.
Soon we will do an episode about false start.
This could have been a simple warning over here. Chances that we find it are very, very low.
Who was in this?
No. Yes. Raining and not raining. Good morning everyone and welcome to Nomad Citizen. Okay, this is a very, very special day, right, Ruben?
Yes.
How do you feel, Captain?
I need to think.
We're like totally in our thoughts since this morning. We woke up and we're like, okay, how to do this? This is our first time. Okay, what are we doing? We're going out, guys. We are going on a weekend on our first sailing trip. Like, how incredible is this? So we have to figure out which winch to use, with which line, for which sail. I feel like a virgin. I won't say that on the video, but...
Everybody told me it will be like a monohull. So for now, I did like a monohull and I will see.
We're getting ready. Okay, and we have my mom on board. You say hello, mom? Hello, mom.
Hello.
So, first we will take
hello,
off.
Hello.
You better take care of this before the wind blows it away. What is a mistake? Oh, wait. This is our first time on a catamaran, but
yeah. First time ever.
Are you excited?
Yes. So, Anna, are we excited?
Yay.
I just discovered why we have two buttons. We have two speed.
Oh,
yes, slow speed? And fast.
Okay, do slow today. Which one is the slow? The red one?
The slow doesn't work in this side. So,
is this the first time ever you will open the sails on this boat?
Yes, and first time I will sail with a catamaran.
How is it possible to buy a boat without testing it? While we were doing the survey with the expert, one of the engines failed, so we couldn't do the test sail on the day of the survey. Yeah. But
after, we don't have the time.
But after we bought the boat, because we didn't
have
time.
After, it's life, yes. I'm scared.
Okay, step number two, pick up the anchor. Let's clean the anchor a little bit. So I'm putting it back into the water for all the sand to be washed off. We actually kept our spade anchor from Nomad Citizen 1 and we're so, so happy with it. We know that we are safe. It saved our lives already so many times, but particularly in Bekwe once when we had 70 knots. Don't hesitate to watch our video just over here. And yeah, so we're keeping it, whatever boat we have. What's the problem?
Too much rock.
The line is too long?
Yes. Okay, push the button.
Our speed, 5 knots. 4.8. We're sailing. And... Well, it's not the not the fanciest beginning, let's say, beginning, because we had a lot of those little fishing nets around, so we were struggling. But for now, we have only the Genoa, and we're already sailing at 4.8 knots, so, oh wow, this is so cool. For now, everybody is so, so calm. I think we all enjoy this nice moment. I thought maybe I'd make 1 minute of pure sailing for you guys as well. I hope you will like it. And if you're not into sailing that much, you can just scroll in our video and see where we arrived. It seems that we have arrived, but we were struggling so much to anchor. It looks like it is very, very rocky. There's no clear, like, sand, 100% sand, so we tried several times and Marvin will check the anchor. It's important because we don't know the place and want to feel safe.
My favorite part of this catamaran is the window in the bathroom, and you're just showering like any normal day, and you have this beautiful rainbow. And yes, we have water. Our water maker is working.
Okay, so Marvin went to drop everybody off to the beach. We have so many things to do before sailing further north, and one of those things is cleaning the hull. It's a complete disaster. We have like 10 centimeter long grass on it, so we'll do that with Blue today. And there's one thing that we didn't share with you guys. At least the water maker is working with our generator, so we have water, and that means... Oh, there's another thing, Booby! Yes, we just received our official French papers and a French flag. This means that we can finally leave Martinique and that we're not...
We are not pirates anymore.
Yes! One of the things I'm very, very, very happy about on this new boat is that I have a bigger washing machine than I had on Nomad Citizen 1, and it's very, very important, at least for us. We're over here in Anse d'Arlet, and it's a quite cute little anchorage, but you should know that it is rolling. Check the weather maybe before coming over here, because when there's no wind, it's a catastrophe for monohulls. We're very, very happy not to be rolling anymore. And second thing, there are no grocers over here. Well, just like a very, very small basic shop, but I'd advise you do your groceries before arriving over here if you want to visit. Oh my goodness. Before I jump into the water, I just wanted to say to you guys, if you do like what we're doing, if you do like our videos, please subscribe to our channel and leave a comment. We really, really appreciate it, and it helps us a lot to grow over here on YouTube, and this is our goal for 2023. Decided to go and explore this little town, right?
Yes.
What are we looking for? What are you doing?
Look!
Wow! I actually managed to film that! Let's go to discover this beautiful town! You know anything about this place?
In the morning, when I get up, I wish that we could stop and take each day. In the evening when I get home, always hope to find you all alone and out of harm's way. Every time I look around, I hope to find you looking back at me. You're everything I ever hoped to see.
Mom! You all have to know that my mom is an architect, so I think we'll lose her a few times.
In the morning, when I get up, wish that we could stop and take each day. In the evening, when I get home, always hope to find you all alone and out of harm's way.
And to the beer and the kids in the water. This could have been a simple morning over here at anchor, but it's turning out to be a little bit more complicated. We were in a little dilemma earlier because at first we wanted to do a test sail over here and then go back to Santan, where we know where we can buy all the stuff we need for the boat, because one of our buttons broke during the first navigation.
We need to change.
Okay.
The caoutchouc is flute.
Yeah, we just love the electric winch, right?
It's a good test.
Haven't the button stayed on?
Passage of crazy people.
So that was the first idea, but then we started realizing that it was so difficult to leave this anchorage, the place you know, the place where you can buy everything, and where finally starting the adventure again, and we don't want to go back psychologically, like it's not positive. So we decided to move on forward north. That's the good news today. But as we turned on the engines, I realized love brought me to tears. Love brought me to tears. Love brought me to tears. I realized that one of our towels is missing, so we'll first try to find that, and then we're leaving this anchor. Say, what is a mistake? What is a mistake? The problem is that this anchorage is so strange, the wind is so strange, and with the swell we're moving in every direction and the boats are not staying in the same direction with the wind, so we don't even know where we were when it fell into the water. Chances that we find it are very, very low. Once crowned for an action, another burnt at the stake. What is a mistake? Say, what is a mistake? Once crowned for an action, another burnt at the stake. Ready to go? This is horrible. We're waiting for a squall to pass. Yeah, it looks a little bit better. I still haven't figured out how to take this off because I'm so small. Okay, that was very, very close. So now we're free to discover something new. I wanna wander out of the valley. The river
takes far
away from home. We left?
Yes.
Okay. Is there anything you
want to
say?
Soon we will do an episode about false start
false
in
start.
The sailing life.
And well, it's not the first time.
Why we prefer time. The catamarans and the monohull.
Oh, look at the flying fish. Oh, so many of them. Girls? Do you see the flying fish? I learned to own my style, how I got this smile. Yes. Apparently we have 25 knots. I better go back. This is called the Anse Noire, like the Black Bay. It is very, very, very cute, right, Oso? It really reminds us of the Balearics because it's a small bay with a lot of boats. So we only put 3 times the depth. We have between 15 and 20 meters of chain length, but we'll go and see if the anchor is okay.
Can you make the food, please?
Okay, let's go to the kitchen. Oh, oh. I'm like a housewife. I'm like a perfect housewife. What?
Wow, 10%.
What do you think?
Like a houseman.
No.
Yes.
What? Why? I'm always cooking for you. Am I not, Finja? Where are you, Finja? Finja is my witness. Am I cooking for Marvin every day?
Every single day.
Twice. Every single meal, right? So I'm like a perfect housewife.
Hey, it's why I don't
both wife.
It's why I eat only twice.
Oh, I'm so happy. I found some local fruits that we don't know. Let's try. Sara?
What?
Do you know how is this fruit called?
Nope. Guayab.
Goyab. Do you want to say hello to your friends, Mom?
Yes, bye.
I'm not coming back.
to true West. True West Indies.
No. Yes. Raining and not raining.
It doesn't smell like a fruit. These ones are called prunes de citerre. Very close. The wind is turning so much and it's so strange. And we're either close to the sailboat or to the rocks over there.
Hi.
You see the sand? It's so black. The black bay.